This is called Ecuador.
Neglecting my real life to its way.